Two of the biggest highways in Pennsylvania are open again this morning. They were shut down Thursday after snow cover roads caused massive chain reaction pileups. 35 cars slammed into each other on the Pennsylvania Turnpike about 50 miles west of Philadelphia. Another 30 cars crashed on I-78. Everyone survived, but 35 people were taken to the hospital. What a mess.
Yeah, seriously.